there's an office or a house to build. An architect is highly skilled at designing a building, whether curvy or square, and drawing up a blueprint showing what goes where. For any kind of building, like a school or a mall, or something really fancy like a symphony hall, or a big apartment tower that's 1,000 feet tall, the architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans. Now buildings come in every kind, and each one needs its own design. So a supermarket's fussy while a stadium's round, and they must be strong and sturdy so they won't fall down. A good imagination is an architect's guide. A building might have columns or a fountain design, and when it's done, the architect is bursting with pride. The architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans.
Yeah.